Okay, let's begin this shit. Heretic, Shadow of the Serpent Riders. Episode 4, The Ossuary. Thou art a Smite Meister. Episode 4, Map 1. Cataflek. Let's see, I've only played these in these add-ons once, and I just remember it being really hard. Especially starting out with just a wand. And the staff. Gonna be hard. Now, the add-ons were, you know, I mean, they're for people who already beat the game, and maybe beat it a couple of times, because it came out way later, so, yeah, I'm out of ammo. So, of course, they gave you a great challenge for, I guess, expert heretic players. Of course, I'm gonna get through it. Yeah. Go spoopy! Hiya, Reddy. Well, you think there's enough gargoyles in the game? Serial crossbow. I'll take that, too. Let's see. I need to lower that. That probably does it. There's a yellow door there. Yep, that lowered that at least enough to... Oh god, Molitor. That's a big hell now. Go key. Alright, grab all this shit. Oh shit! Ah! Ugh. There is a little bit of ammo over there I'd like to grab for the wand. Ah! Oh boy. Yeah, okay. Oh god, I'm in the central structure. Oh hell. Okay. This stuff out here, okay. Oh god. Go over the edge. Wait. Oh fuck! Oh. I'd like to get that last thing. So there was a quartz flask. There we are. Alright. Oh god. I gotta get to that teleporter. Nah! Oh, fuck you. Fuck my ass. There we go. Alright. Heal. Alright, I got the yellow key. Oh, holy enemies, Batman. Gotta take out the gargoyles. You really can't run past them because they fucking follow you, you know? Oh no. Oh hell. Oh damn. Oh fuck. You! Ugh. Alright, we're down to the wand. I suppose there's ethereal arrows around here. Oh, hell. At least these things are really obvious when they're gonna shoot, you know? I really wish I had Gauntlets of the Necromancer right about now. Might as well grab it. I got 8 shots of this left. Ooh! 0 arrows, that helps. God. Okay. Oh, that opened that. Okay. Time bombs, okay. Shit. try and hit it with the time box. Damn it, the door closed on me. Ugh. Guess I should go up the other way, huh? No, alright. Oh, great. Oh, this is wonderful. Get killed! Ah! Damn it! Ah, fuck, that's hard! Alright, let's try again. Alright, at least I know a little bit more about what to expect. Let's get this silver shield right away. Alright, good that time. More guys. Jesus, getting clawed up. Fight anything down here. Oh, hello. Get in there. Oh. Should have saved the ovum for that part that I got killed on. That would have been a great part to use the ovum on. Course. Why fight these guys when I don't have to? Please get squished by the thing. Yeah! Come on, walk there. Yeah, get squished, yeah! Fuck you. All right. Oh, wait, I gotta hit that switch. I'm falling. Alright, come on. We can do this. Actually, to be honest, it'd probably be easy to use the staff on these guys, since... Or not. Alright, I'm not gonna use the staff. It's very tempting to use the ovum right now, but... Ah! Really use all my quartz flasks already? Jesus Christ. Oh god, no. Time bombs this time. Die! And hold on, let me see what my friend's talking about on Steam. Oh! Wrong thing. Ah! I keep hitting that. Okay, alright. Hit that. Okay. Ooh, Gauntlet's the Necromancer. Ah! There's an ammo there. Fucking hell. Ah! Damn it! Oh, okay. Alright. Wow, okay. Maybe I should go that way first. Because you get Gauntlet's the Necromancer there. The other way gives you time bombs, which is cool, but the Gauntlet's are a little more easy to use, and you can't hurt yourself with it. Come on. You dead. Alright, we got this by the ass. No, don't get surrounded now. So try to grab me ammo. Oh god, that Molotov's right up my ass. It's up my ass! We're good. Grab all this crap. Ovum. Quartz flask. Yeah! Okay. Jesus Christ, they don't fuck around. And this is level 1 of this episode. Imagine buying the expansion and maybe you haven't fucking played Heretic for a while. And then this shit just like kills you, man. Alright, grab the ammo there. Nothing there, okay. I'm gonna go this way first. Come on, die. Alright, we're good. Don't have a lot of shots at this, but... Ew! As long as I don't let them actually come in here, I should be fine. Now I gotta let them come really close if I need to kill them. Ah! Damn it! Alright, see if I can just escape. Nope. 8 hit points. I have 8 hit points. Woo! I don't think they can come in here. I'm trying to bottleneck them, but... Fuck! Alright, I do want to go there first, but I think I need to save the ovum for those guys. Oh, this way. No, wait, no. Shield's this way. You really want the shield first. Okay. If I save the ovum for those guys, let me just try and fight these guys with this. It's not that hard. Basically gonna need to do, like, Doom Episode 2, where you just melee as much as possible in the beginning because you don't start with that much ammo. You sort of build up some ammo over time. This may take a little longer, but I think I'll fucking have ammo for when I need it. If I could turn at least one or two of those fucking wizards into chickens, I can maybe push through there. Come on, come on, come on! Do you even lift? Ugh! Got this shit. Fuck you. Hold on 1 second. I just said to my friend, episode 4 doesn't fuck around. He's like, dude, fuck episode 4. Oh, don't want that. I want none of what those guys are having. Might as well. Come on. There we go. Ah! Enough of you. Okay, okay. I get the point. You don't like me. Stomper do some of the work for me. Come on. Oh, fuck. This is to suck. Okay, that's one dead. Come on. Ah! Damn it! My bad! Alright. This level's insane! Kids, I recommend you play on easy. Ugh. Die. Smush him! Yeah! Oh, hold on. Andrew's got a message for you. Go ahead, tell him. Ugh. Alright, hell with that. I thought he had something funny to say. Yeah, he's about to piss somebody off. Who fucking cares? No votes don't actually matter on green light. All it does is take the game out of your queue. Oh. That's what Andrew does, though. He pisses people off. He's good at it. It's like people telling him, Andrew, stop eating babies. And he's like, no, I can't. I'm addicted to the flavor. Alright, alright. Fuck that noise. Let's make a blast through here. Bottleneck, you bitches. Hold on 1 second. I just had to tell him, you know, like, going on the Steam Greenlight page and voting no, it doesn't actually do anything. Let that Ophidian hang around. Oh, I didn't hit the switch. Ah! I'd melee them, but there's too many. I'm not looking to get owned here. He says, don't care, fuck that game. Five Nights at Freddy's was a poorly made shit. And kids are scared by the dumbest crap these days. That is true. Not lying. Alright, I'm gonna go this way because you get going to the Necromancer even though it's fucking hard. Alright, I gotta manage to, like, take these guys out raw. Ah, I wish I had. Where did the wizard come from? Get them to fight each other. Oh god. Die! Ah! Fuck your tits! Fuck them! Fuck your tits. Alright. Clearly they came from the other side, and I gotta get that side done first, even though it's not very big though. You just get the fucking switch hit, and it gives you some time bombs, and it's like, I want to do that side first, because it gives you gauntlets, but... God damn it, I'm sucking at this... You know what? I can't even say I'm sucking at this level. I'm not really sucking, it's just the game... This is a hard fucking level. This is hardcore, man. Hardcore. Very low ammo. Lots of enemies. It's okay. I love this game. I wouldn't have it any other day. Any other way. I almost like... I would say that I like Heretic more than Doom 2. Not necessarily more than the first Doom, but... Yeah, more than Doom 2. Classic 2.5D id games, I would say. It goes Doom, and then Heretic, and then Hexen, and then Doom 2, and then Final Doom. Probably forgetting one or two. I'm not counting, like, Strife, because I've never played Strife. Okay. Getting good at dodging those guys, at least. Ah, I fisted your mom! Thank you. shot him off the thing. Ooh, almost fell off. Out of the way! Oh, they teleport when they go off! So that's how they wind up over here. Fucking hell. Ah, can't afford to miss. Every shot counts. Is that it? No. Oh, damn it! Oh, all right, that was ill-advised. You die already? Ah! Of course I get hit by that. Sucks. I have no more quartz flasks. I'm in a very precarious position here. I gotta go get this. Wow, I do have some ammo for that. Alright, I gotta take care of those wizard assholes that come out from here. I'll get time bombs that way, at least there's that. Ah! Oh, no, at least I knew exactly where the green key is. I just haven't the opportunity to get it yet. Oh, he's dead, he's dead. Okay, we're good. Where's the other one? Smush him! Or did I knock him back too far? I'm knocking him back too far. Come on, go under the thing. You know you want to. I don't need you. Oh, he's dead. Alright, we're good. Holy shit. This is crazy. I can nail him pretty good. Fuck. All right, no more taking chances. Fuck. Okay. Oh, every time I go like and look at him, he's always like right about to fire. He's dead. Where do those guys come from anyway? They had to have come out of somewhere. Something must have opened. There might be power-ups in there. They came from vaguely from this direction. Look around here. And there might be life or power-ups or something, you know? So fuck. Or maybe they poured it in, who knows? Some life down here I can grab. Ah! That's exactly what I want to avoid. Alright. This is some bullshit, man. This is hard. Man, I don't remember it being this hard, but like I said in previous videos, I don't think I was playing on Valwart or Smite Meister the first time I played this. I was probably playing one difficulty lower. Like, I remember being hard, but I don't remember it being, like, ridiculous hard like this is. There was no finesse to that whatsoever. A little. Ah, can't believe I'm doing this again. I could start saving it, but that feels cheap. I mean, Well, I did do that in the Final Doom playthrough. I didn't want to, but I kind of had to. Final Doom's fucking hard, bro. Alright. Just wish I knew where those guys come from after you get the time bombs. Alright, this time trying. God damn it! Got stuck on those assholes. Grab that. Grab that. Get in there! That's it, just two? Wait, now let them come in here. I don't want to knock them over the edge, because that puts them where I have to fight them. Alright, did good. It's only one. Care of him. Alright, get in here. Yeah, they probably just teleport in. Die already! Holy spit. Here and here. Before I hit the switch to open it off. Ah! I didn't even really get any good items. It's crazy. Oh, I gotta do this. Nah! To get close to him. Got him. Alright. Come on, open up. Everything. Alright, I don't want to use the ovum. I want to save it for the wizard guys. Bloody hell. Die! Holy fucking shit, that was intense. I'm ready to use the ovum at a moment's notice. Ah, I should've actually had the flasks. This is getting stupid. Alright, I'm gonna give myself one more try. If I don't get it this time, I may have to resort to drastic measures. Actually, I think I'm gonna start saving it. I don't really want to save it, but hey, I made it all the way to the first expansion level before I started using saves. I really don't want to start save scumming. I mean, in Final Doom it was almost kind of necessary because Final Doom is fucking ridiculous, but this is fucking ridiculous. This is insane. I've never played a Heretic level this hard. Clearly, I've never done the whole thing on Smite Meister before, so I'm going to feel pretty good about myself once I do it. Or not. That wasn't okay. Thought I could make it. Yeah, I'm just playing stupid right now. take those guys out, unfortunately. Alright. I'm gonna save it. Right here. Mouse. Oh, fucking hell. File, save. We're gonna call it Yellow Key. Come on in, guys. I need you to get out. Oh, telefragment, too. Die already. Jesus Christ. Alright. Die, my darling! Maybe I should use both quartz flasks. I don't know, there's life in here. Alright. From hell. Jesus Christ. Eat my shit. Get the drop on them as good that time. Ooh. There's definitely an Ophidian up there. I still have 2 time bombs left. Get off of me! Ah! Off of my fucking jock! God damn! That sucked! Alright, let me save it. You know, I'll make a new save, hold on. Just in case I have to go back to the old one. I'm gonna call it I'm Fucked. Eight shots of this. Skills. I got at least one of them with that, and I got a couple of shots with this. Come on. Oh, some life. Okay. Save it. I'm less fucked. Alright. I did that already. I've done both sides. So, I assume the green key must be lowered down? I don't know. It is not. I must have missed something, man. Oh god. I saw something new, though. There's a switch up there. Right here. Can that open that one? Okay. Teleporter. Oh god. Any items either. Dragon Claw! Oh god. Oh god. That was insane. Alright, let me save it. Holy shit, man. Dragon Claw, bitches. Am I gonna get, like, fucked as soon as I come up here? Probably. Puts me on top of that. So it never lowers down, it just... You assholes come from... Hell! We came from hell! Fuck! No, load game. We came from hell, you guys! Am I gonna be able to push past that to the green door? I'll try. Ah, damn it. Alright, that's cool though. There's a even better weapon there, and I've been picking up ammo for it the whole time. This is insane. Pick up the Hellstaff. You all die, you all die, you all die, you all die, you all die. All die. All of you. Not just certain ones, all of you. Oh god. Aren't you all dead yet? Isn't there no life to pick up? Oh god. Ah, fuck! Alright. The health staff is useful, but it's like, what do I do then? It's like a dead end, oh shit. Alright. Just go quickly. Quickly. Ah! Got me from behind. Alright, that's okay. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow. This is gonna be the longest fucking video in the whole feature. At least I hope it. It's gonna be the longest one. It's not any longer than this coming up. Oh, I'll just jump. Now, see, now I'm fucked. I got this shit. I only got 5 hit points, but I got this fucking shit. Oh, I missed the hellfire. I missed the damn hellfire staff. Ah. Damn it! That was totally my B. I don't remember being this fucked out, man. This is fucking kind of awesome, actually. It's exciting, you know? Go this way. Okay. Go. Got it. Plenty of ammo. Okay, I can't get in there and whoa. Let me save it. New one! Hellstaff, you whore. Okay, that obviously doesn't open until something else happens. I'm really trying to conserve my ammo here, even though I do have a lot of it. It's already been hit. Fuck. I could use like a couple of dozen quartz flasks! Nope. Yeah. Good lord. Alright. Oh, that's changed. These things are lowered down, and there's like life, which I need. So what does that do for me? I gotta go down here, maybe? I don't know why I would. I'm just gonna scope things out. That guy's still there. There's a piece of life there I'd like to get. Got it! Oh, hello. I don't want to deal with that. Hey! Oh! Let's go! Hey! Oh! What the fuck now, man? I don't know, like, I went through the yellow, the green door, and then you get the hell staff, and then nothing. Maybe one of these opens. Open? Oh, that one opens. Shit's open now. I was hoping for life, items, ammo's good too, but. Map scroll, okay. Ah, no! Fucking hell! Alright, well, now I know what to do. Hell staff, you whore. Back here? Why did it bring me back here? I don't want to be back here. I don't know. Fuck. Wait a minute, this one, right? Yeah. Damn saber claws! This is pissing me off, bro. Well, actually, oh god. I should go back to the central area. And I gotta. Oh god. Yeah, I should go back there because. There's life there, and I only have 10 hit points. And there's no way I'll stand against an iron ledge like that. Fuck. I didn't even see him. I'm getting, like, legit pissed off now. Is that it? Alright, grab this. This. Go down there and grab that one piece of life that was down here. It hits this level, yes, precious! Oh. Alright, I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna call it Got More Life. Oh, what the fucking hell? I might have to split this video up. Before I even hit the switch. The switch makes the teleporter appear. Alright, oh, I see. Alright. It also... Ring of Invincibility. Using it. I'd like to get to where that lich is. Kill them all, I'm invincible, you know? Bounce me around all you want. God, there's more than... Oh, there's a whole shitload. This shit's running out. I'm not gonna survive this. There's no way. Alright, I'm out of there, Get out of here! Oh, I did it! I did it! Oh my god, that was insane! Holy shit! Wow! Wow! Wow!